Government has lot of data in its building, but it is not available to the general public, and even the community wants that information from much and much things, innovations, different things. But keeping in that fact, it was the RTI Act was formed for providing the information. Later on, the government party something has to be provided in an open format. Then in that case, the policy was formed and is to provide the data in an open format. That's why government became open as a open government, and they tried to create a platform for that, where that they can showcase their data in an open format, and public or the community can use it in a different way. So I'm just overview of that initiative. This is when the NIC was interested to develop a platform for showcasing that open data information from the government sector, central government mainly, and then that platform, that the data.gov.in form for the cases. There is a different base where they, from the different ministries and the departments from the central government, they have been interested to provide the information in open format, and the senior officers from the ministries and the departments have been asked to provide the information there. They are providing it, and this is the platform where under the catalogs, different data sets for the resources given by the different ministries are put into it. And this is on this platform, you can see all the mainly if you see all the statistics, even till now, this initiative was started in 2012, and now it is after 2 years, around 11,805 data sets have been posted by different ministries and departments. Around 82 departments from the central ministries, as well as around some 5 states, have come on board on it. We are pursuing with the departments and the ministries to come on board, but it is not easy for us to get the data from the government, because mainly it is, they are already providing the data in, and they are saying we are providing on the websites. So why to provide duplicacy of efforts and all that, these things? So some way pressure has to be put on the community, or some way we have to see whether how can we make them understand, or make them, it is make mandatory for them to put a data in an open format. So that if the data is collected at a raw level, or a basic IT system where has been developed in most of the government departments, we see now they have IT systems, but they are not providing that information, to feeding this information to the system directly. So we do approach them to provide that information in an open format, or the from the web, writing the web services or something like that, to push the data in open format so that community can use it or make the best use of the information which is available. But we are trying for that, but still we are going ahead in that way. These are the services which briefly I have explained. This is a management system, backend management system, where different ministerial departments put the data, community uses that information which is available on the portal platform, data.gov.in. And for the better understanding of the visualization which you are saying, data has to be visualized to make it understand more better way. So visualization engine is also there on our portal. We are providing a services to the API services to the developer community also. In case we, in the community can request for the APIs from the data set which is available for there. Even custom, we can see, we have provided a facility where different data sets, they can filter it out according to sector wise or something of their choice, and put it as a widget on their portal or something on their sites. They can do it. And this is a platform, it is a responsive web layout, and you can use it on any mobile and devices. This platform is available as a service also. We are asking the state governments also to come on board. We are requesting them to make their own policy on our open data, and use this information, this platform directly, or they can take a as a service, or they can keep a create their own instance at their center also. So far, this is the statistics achieved under this initiative. 125 central and 7 states have come on board. Different data controllers have been nominated. These are the resources. We have been conducted many awareness sessions and hackathons and something for the community. We are trying to connect with the community. We want community to come and see, access the information and make the use of it. We have provided an interface also to suggest for the data sets, suggest for the data sets or the resources, so that we can pass them to the data controllers at the different ministry central levels. The information, this is the information needed by the community or the general researchers or other academic persons. Regarding the visualization engine, already it has been told, it has been visually present. So we have a on this platform, we have a made of built-in open source visualization engine, which can be our internal team is making the present visualization from the data sets submitted by the common sector. I mean, internal PME team is a very limited team, but just to showcase what can be done and what the community can also be part of it and use it. So we are creating the visualization, putting it on the system. These visualization engine can even be used by the community also. They can use the visualization from the data sets available on the portal, data, or they can use their own data also to create the visualizations from the visualization engine available there. So these are the some visualizations which we are using. Oh, it will finish it in 1 minute. This is the visualization gallery which has been created using the visualization engine. Different visualizations we are using it, and generally we have made an attempt to create a daily one visualization on the data sets which is available from the government sector. So visualization of the day is our theme. Our team daily creates one visualization and put it on the portal platform daily. So you can go through the visualization gallery. And you can also create, if you want to create the instance of the already created visualization, you can just select that under the visualization gallery. You have to select the header of the subject of the visualization, then you can create your own visualization. Once you, if you have, for the saving the instance of your visualization, you cannot showcase it on the platform itself, but you can save it for your own purpose. For your own usage, for presentations and other reports, you can use this engine. For that, you have to just once register once, and once you log in into the system, once you come here, you can. But it has a facility. You can create any type of different maps. You can create charts. You can create facility. You can even use the data sorting and facilitating grouping of data, filtering of data on the data sets which are there, or even the data which is you have. You can just, there is one section called My Data section is there. Here you can put your CSV file and create a visualization of your choice, and you can save this. You can download it also for your personal use and official use also. Even so, this way, this is the visualization engine of the data.gov.in. We welcome you all and ask you to use this and give your comments also. There is a feedback section. We want you to just be part of it and use the data sets. And even if you want more data sets, you there is a one suggestion. Suggest the data set link is there on the main page. You have to just tell right there what data sets you want. We'll directly try to pass it on by writing the letter. Though it is available, access is available to the data controllers online, but we do write a letter to them also. So these are the different suggestions that have been received from the public and community wanted. So this way you can use the portal and give your feedback and suggestions. There are a lot of enhancements we have planned. Currently there is a visualization on a single data set we have provided, but soon we are going to provide to create the mashup stories and visualize it, where link up to create analytics as well as visualization stories to be put, create the, using the your data also, yeah, even the common data sets, and put it on the portal so that people can see it and you can also use it. So these are many more things are there which are planning to enhance the system for the government. Thank you.